Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to install WhatsApp on your iPod or iPad. First you have to jailbreak your device, but because there are already so many videos on the internet and blogs about it, I'm not going to show you how to do it. As you can see, WhatsApp is already installed on my device. I didn't want to uninstall my WhatsApp and have all my messages deleted just because of the video, but I will show you how I did it. Go to Cydia. Go to Manage, Sources, Edit, and Add. You want to fill in the link beneath the iPhonecake, but I've noticed that some sources don't work after a while, so that's why I already have some alternatives on the screen, just to make this video a little bit longer relevant. Well, fill in the link beneath the iPhonecake and click on Add Source. Go to the iPhonecake and install appcake or appcake HD. Go to the appcake app that is installed after you clicked on it. Now search for WhatsApp. You can't find WhatsApp in the normal app store if you have an iPad or iPod. So that's why we do it through appcake. Installing could be a pain in the ass, because some links don't work and some do. You just have to figure out which one works. This one does. You click on download, but I didn't want to wait 30 seconds. But normally you would click on download and it will automatically start downloading. It will show up in your download sections in appcake. There you can see the progress of the downloading, and after all it will say install. You click on it and it will install WhatsApp. WhatsApp is already on your device now. But if you click on it, it will say your device is not capable of compatible. That's why we want to install an app called WhatsPad. This will make that error go away. For WhatsPad, you need to search BigBoss repo. It's normally already installed, but if not, you can add the link and go back to 90 seconds of the video on how to do it. Well, I accidentally paste something, as you can see. So that's why it went wrong in this video. But just search WhatsPad again. And click on install. Mine is modified because I already have it installed. Just one thing I want to mention: if you want to register, of course you need another mobile phone because you need a mobile number. Secondly, if you want to backup your conversations, you go in the app to settings and email conversations, because backup in iTunes don't work with this method. And third of all, you have to watch out with a tethered jailbreak, because for example, I use iBooty on my laptop to boot up my tethered jailbreak, but iBooty will recognize it after WhatsPad as an iPhone, and so it won't start up again. I can't turn off your iPod anymore. Well, you can, but then you have to jailbreak it again.